the temperature just went from real hot to like almost cold in the time that it's taken me to make this video. It's crazy.